Borno suspends nursing student for refusing to welcome Buhari. Hi guys, Hauna Day is another beautiful time of the day. I segregate the people of my great country. Wherever you are, I throw a salute. May the blessings of God never cease to overflow in your lives as you support my channel. This one might be wahala for who not get wahala, but come to think of it, this is way too wrong. Where are we heading to? Why must she be suspended? It's a question that needs to be answered. The Borno State College of Nursing and Midwifery has reportedly suspended a student for refusing to welcome President Muhammadu Buhari. Niger News records that President Buhari had, on June 17, 2021, paid an official visit to Maiduguri, the Borno State capital. A letter of suspension from the college, which was cited by Sahara Reporters on Thursday, stated that the student was suspended for 1 week from June 21st to June 28th over the action. The letter reads, "You are hereby suspended from the college for 1 week with effect from today, 21st June 2021. For disobedience of executive order to welcome the President of Nigeria, Muhammadu Buhari, GCFRO, GCON, on the 17th of June 2021. Like this one, not funny at all. Like play, na so we 4 year expel Niger we a." Recall also that the Sahara Reporters had on June 17th claimed that Governor Babagana Zalum had paid 350 million naira to mobilize the crowd to welcome Buhari during the visit. And the masses are here crying for hunger. There is God, though. Please don't forget to drop your comments, like, share, and subscribe. Till I come your way again, I remain your number one news blog. Thanks for watching. Bye.